Why wait to say? At least I did in my way. Lie way too fast. But in my heart, I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. You are the one thing in my way. You are the one thing in my way.
You lifesaver, treat me like a jawbreaker. You got 31 flavors, baby. You can get this now or later. Now or later. You can get this now or later. Now or later. It's your choice. Whoa, stop playing. You acting like I don't do this. Build an empire, you cookie, I'ma be Lucius. Give you good head until you get it.
So as you can see, the base cover very well. And I have a quite dark color because my skin is so pale. So I have Ivory Beige. I really love this one because it's full coverage. So I think I'm done. Let's go over to the concealer, and I love Anastasia's in the color 1.5, so I think it's really great. I use my Sigma brush number 3D HD Precision.
Why wait to say? At least I did in my way. Lie way to face.
So I always take quite a lot because I have awful bags under my eyes. So I always use to take this amount. And don't be afraid to go down here. It opens up your eyes. My nose and between my eyebrows and a little bit on the forehead. So this will be my contour as well. So, and then I just dab it out, and so I blend it with the rest of my makeup.
My way, you are the one thing in my way. You are the one thing in my way.
Dab 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 dab.
So I do the light parts first because this is a creamy concealer, and then I will use powder, so I need to set this first. It's hard to talk when you're that lunchy. I think I'm happy here. So let's set this on my face, and I use Estelle Thild right now. It's a finishing powder. I don't think you can see here. Love this one. And I use my powder brush from Sigma as well. It's the number F30. So I will just set this all over my face. Then I love to bake my face with Laura Mercier. It makes your foundation and concealer last for a lot longer. So I just take a little bit here.
Okay.
So I put this in the same spot that I have my concealer.
Why wait to say, at least I did it my way. Lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand. I made my move and it was all about you. Now I
feel so, let's wait one few minutes before I put this off. It look nice, huh? So while I'm waiting for my baking, I will do some contouring. I will use this color here. So I take it under my cheekbone and on the forehead. And since I have a quite high forehead, I always take on the top, so I make it a little more rounder. I prefer to use powder contouring because I think it's much easier to blend out. Or do you say blend out? I don't know. Blend, maybe. Sorry about my English, guys. It's not perfect, I know. And I will also do my nose. And I will see. I used to have this brush and it's Don't Blend It. And it's from Sigma as well. It's E43. And I will not use that color. I will use from Anastasia Contour Palette.
Why wait to say, at least I did it my way. Lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand. I made my move. And it was all about you.
So I just put it on the middle of my nose and on the sides and under. Like that. And of course I will blend this out later. So I used to have this brush, this small from Sigma. And blend it. It's actually a little dark. I actually received this one from NYX for a while ago. I didn't like it so much. It's their Sculpt and Highlight. It's like that. But I will try the light one on the nose and see if that works. So let's take that on the nose. Great, huh? And now I need to take off my powder, my loose powder, and I just used a normal brush with no makeup on. When I was going to daycare once, I had this powder on and I forgot to take it off, so I look like a clown when I got to daycare. So don't forget to brush this off. So this is how my face looks like right now. I will have some blush, and I also use it from Belle. This one here. And I use this blush brush from Real Techniques. It's really good because it's super soft. This is really pigmented, so I can just dab like so little, and it's so much color already. So I'm soon done. It's one more thing left, and it's the most important part. It's the highlighting, and I use this one here from Belle. I will link to all the products in the caption. And where is my brush? Yeah. So I use this one, and it's from Real Techniques as well. Okay. So I just put it here on the top of my cheekbone and a little bit on the under the brow. And on my nose and the top of my lips. You can't get too much highlighter. So, okay. So this is how my base looks like right now, and I will also do my lips. What is it in my glass? I will use Anastasia liquid lipstick because it's my favorite. This is the color Crush, and it's a quite dark, cold color. Okay. Make sure your lips are clean before you put the lipstick on. And this is a matte lipstick. I used to take it a little outside of my lips. You can't talk when you do this because it will make them a little fuller. Or looks like they are fuller. I think I'm done. So here you can see the color of the lips. I actually love this color now when it's fall. It's a very nice color during the day and night. And it lasts very long, but it can be quite dry, so make sure you use some like serum or something after and before. You are the one thing in my way, you are the one thing in my way, you are the one thing in my way. So here you have my base routine, and this is actually how I do my base every day. So yeah, I use quite a lot of products because I just think I need it because I'm so pale and I have so much dark circles. So I think this routine is the best I've found so far. I can highly recommend this setting powder because it makes your makeup stay all day. I wish you guys know Swedish because it will be so much easier to talk Swedish. But maybe I can talk Swedish in my next video and maybe I can put some subtitles under and see how that works. So thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe, it will make me so happy. And if you have suggestions on what you want to see next time, please comment down below and I will try to fix that for you for next video. And if you want a routine how I put my eyes and makeup on the if you want to see a routine how I put makeup on my eyes, I have another video. You can also give okay, skip that word. But please give me some advice on what you want to see next time and I will fix that for you. So thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.